So we're in a different part of Yukon now. It's getting cold. They said it's about minus 11. You could feel it when you're breathing. Check it out. This is their motel, their grocery store, and their gas station. They call it Totem Oil. Checking it out over here. As we walk along the way, you could see when you breathe in, it's starting to get cold. This is their event. Well, yeah, it's getting cold. It's getting closer to Mayo, about an hour and a half away. Hour and 15 minutes. See you when we get there.